everyone, it's Valen and welcome to my channel. I'm super excited about today's video. Today I'm going to be doing a summer haul because since finally school is over and it's finally the summer season, I got such cute clothes for summer and I wanted to show you guys everything that I got and I'm so excited. And so yeah, so if you guys are super excited about summer starting, please give this video a big thumbs up, and if you aren't already, then you should totally subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button down below. Okay, so without further ado, let's get on with the video. So the first store is Abercrombie, so let me show you guys everything that I got. So the first thing is this super cute off-the-shoulder top, because you can't have summer clothes without off-the-shoulder, because off-the-shoulder is so like in right now. So I got this really cute off-the-shoulder top and I like it because it has this little piece that falls out on the front. And yeah, it just really reminds me of summer and I really liked it. So since I like that top so much, I had to get it again, but this time I got it in pink. And it's the same thing, but I just wanted to get both colors because they're both super cute. The next item of clothing is this off-the-shoulder romper, also from Abercrombie. And it's just a black romper with some little detailing, and again it has a little piece that falls out in the front. And again, because since I liked it so much, I had to get the same thing in white. So again, this is just an off-the-shoulder white romper and it's exactly the same as the black one. That is everything from Abercrombie, so now let's go on to the next store. Okay, so the next store is Brandy Melville, and since I've been sleeping over a lot at my friend's house, I decided to get some matching. So I got this striped backpack, and matching with it I got a striped duffel bag. So here, this is the duffel bag and it's very big, so I can fit a lot of my clothes and stuff whenever I go to sleep over. And also this backpack can also fit a lot of stuff, so when I'm traveling or going over to friend's house, it fits everything. So the next store is Urban Outfitters, and when I saw these, they were literally the cutest things ever. I had to get them and these scream summer. They are these slides. So the reason I love these slides is because they say stay cool and it just screams summer. I just love them so much, and the colors and everything, they're just great and they're so comfortable. I am so happy that I got these. So the next store is Toby, and I got some really cute pairs of shoes that I really want to show you guys. So let me take them out of the bag. They are these boots, and I love them so much because of the back. Once I saw that they had this detailing in the heel, I fell in love, like head over heels with these shoes. They are just so pretty, and I love the color because they're kind of like nude. And also in the front, there's a little gap, so when you put them on, your toes kind of like pop out. And so yeah, that is everything from Toby, so now let's go to the next store. So the next store is Lulu's, and I got these two dresses that were so beautiful, I had to show you guys. So the first one is this dress, and I love it so much because you can just tell by the material and how it looks and everything, it's just so summer. And I love it because it's super flowy and comfortable, and it's just gorgeous for summertime. And so the next dress is actually a very big dress. I'll put a picture right here of me wearing it so you can see the entire dress. And so this is how it looks from the top. I love it because it's off the shoulder, and it also has these little sleeves that are sewed on. So it's off the shoulder, but then it also goes on to your arms, which I thought was really pretty. And then yeah, it's just a really, really big and long flowy dress, but there is a slit, so it's kind of like reveal your leg. So I just thought that was so cute and it's perfect for summer. And so yeah, now let's go to the next store. So the next store is Revolve. I got these pairs of shorts at Revolve, but the company is actually One Teaspoon, and One Teaspoon has the best shorts. So if you guys want to get some, check out Revolve because they have a ton of these. And I just really like them because they're short in the front, but then they're long in the back, so then your butt's not like hanging out or it's not like anything bad. So I just thought they were really cute. Okay, so the next store is Forever 21, and Forever 21 has a ton of cute items for summer. So one of the shirts that I got is this, and I've been obsessed with like band t-shirts. They are so in right now and they're so pretty, and I love this one because it's crisscross in the middle and I love shirts like that, and it's just a really comfy shirt. And yeah, that's pretty much it to the shirt. And then next from Forever 21, I got these slides again because slides are super in also. And they are so cute because they have these little pearls in the front and they're so soft and comfortable and the pearls are so pretty and I just love wearing these shoes. I saw these slides at Zara, but they were a lot more expensive and they weren't as comfortable as these. So I got these because they were more comfortable and they were at a better price. And lastly from Forever 21, this is one of my favorite things in this whole entire haul, is this bag, and I love this bag so much. It is perfect to go to the beach because you can fit so much stuff. And my favorite thing about it are the pom-poms in the middle. They are so cute. And this entire bag is just screaming summer. And I'm just super excited to use this because, I don't know, like I'm just in love with this bag. It's beautiful, I love it. And so that is everything from Forever 21. Okay, so the last store is American Eagle. And recently I've become obsessed with American Eagle. They have such cute clothes and everything is for a great price. And they always have these super good deals and it's just a great store. So the first thing that I got is this off-the-shoulder top again. And I really like the material and the pattern because it's like flowery and summery and it's just gorgeous and relaxing. And it's super comfortable because it's off the shoulder so you don't have to worry about anything. And also it has an elastic at the bottom so if there's a lot of wind it won't like blow your shirt up. It'll kind of like keep it like tight on your waist. So I thought that was really good. So the next thing is a shirt, but I use it as a jean jacket because I just like it better that way. And my favorite thing about this jean jacket is the back because it has these little palm trees sticking out of an island and that's like pure summer. So, and I just thought it was really cute and the design and everything was super cute. And also in the front, it has a little pocket so you can put some stuff. And in front of the pocket it says beach and there's like an arrow kind of pointing to the back which is where the beach is. So I thought that was super cute and super clever. The next thing, again, it's another shirt, but I like to use it as a jacket. And this is a camo shirt, and it's super soft, and I think this would be great to wear in the airport or whenever, if it's chilly or something, it's just great to wear. So my favorite thing about this jacket is the back, because in the back it says Stay Lovely, which I just thought was really cute, and it's so comfy and super clever. The next thing is a pair of jeans because sometimes it gets chilly over the summer, so I wanted to be sure that I wouldn't freeze. So I got these jeans and I love the color. They are so pretty, kind of like a champagne kind of color. And again, by the knees and on the legs, it has some rips, which is my favorite thing about jeans. And in the bottom, they're kind of like torn, so they're not like super, like, I don't know how to say it. Like they're not like sewn or anything. They're like kind of ripped and just comfy. So yeah, that's all about the jeans. The last thing is overalls, and these overalls are really cute because instead of being like normal overalls like with the little buckle, these you just tie on, which I thought was really comfy. And I just love them. They're so thin and comfortable and they go great with all types of tops. And this is how it is in the back. So yeah, that is everything for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to let me know by leaving a big thumbs up. And if you aren't already, you should totally subscribe to see more summer outfits that are coming your way and some summer trends. And I have planned the best summer videos for all of you, so subscribe and you'll be notified. And if you want to be like the first person, you should ring that bell down below because then you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. So I love you guys so much. I hope you're having a great summer so far. And I'm sure that you all are super happy that school's over. And I just can't wait to post more videos about summer and just have the best summer ever. So I love you guys. Bye.